let's just be very frank with each other, Mr. Chairman, honorable members. The deputy president's residence is not a state lodge. It is not a state house. The law is very clear. It's black and white. It's a residence. It's a residence of the deputy president. It's not a state lodge. It's not a state house. You know, there are some things which look or sound politically sensible, but frankly, when you go by the law, they don't. How would you come up and use phrases such as are being used and so on? The framers of the Constitution, you are the legislators. Give me a law to work with on this basis. Give me a law that designates the residence of the deputy president and makes it a state lodge. Then, on the basis of that law, I will gazette it. The gazettement of state lodges is very clear. The law is clear. The record is there. You know the state lodges and state houses that are supposed to be protected by GSU. The residence of the deputy president is neither a state lodge nor a state house. Sasa mimi nafikiri hapo, Mr. Chairman, ni sawa.